The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveal that Thomas is beginning to have a new love. It looks like his obsession with Hope has gone and is now moving on to Paris. So the person in Thomas's lap was replaced by Paris. One complication Thomas has is that he's opposed by Hope as Liam, but that doesn't stop Thomas. He wants to have the one he loves, and he will do anything to get it. B&B spoilers reveal that Paris and Zendaya are having a romance. But things are slowly changing, and it doesn't go well until Paris moves in with Dr. Finn and Steffi. Paris develops feelings for Finn, Steffi's husband. How will Zendaya feel when he finds out about this? Things only get better for Zendaya after Paris gets out of Sin's house. However, that's still not all the complicated stories to tell about Paris. Not even she knows about it in advance. When Thomas is about to buy his friend's house, Paris is said to have moved into Thomas's apartment. When the deal is unsuccessful, Paris will move her belongings to live with Thomas in her same apartment. So the two are temporarily roommates. However, fans question whether this is a coincidence, or is Thomas intentionally taking advantage of this opportunity to get access to Paris? It's clear that Thomas is very fond of Paris, but more than just liking someone, he may even want to have a long-term relationship with this woman. The way Thomas looks at Paris when she sings the national anthem is the same way he looks at Hope, very passionately. However, Zendaya insists that he doesn't pay attention to Thomas's problems and doesn't feel worried about how he feels. However, we feel like Zendaya is just trying to pretend that he's not, and do not care. In fact, Zendaya talked to Thomas about it. Furthermore, he also witnessed Thomas's gaze as he stared and stared at the photo of Paris. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveal that Paris appreciates Thomas's actions, when he surprises her with a special but extremely romantic gift. Meanwhile, Zendaya is also planning to give Paris an equally special gift to show the love he has for her. What happens when these coincidental gifts appear at the same time? How can Thomas's romance surprise Zendaya? When Zendaya walks in, he will see the two of them together, and there's no doubt their relationship is indeed problematic. Instead of waiting for an explanation, Zendaya could immediately say goodbye to Paris in front of Thomas. While those aren't nice things we might want to hear, this is exactly what Zendaya has to say. Thomas might claim that he and Paris are just friends, but that would be a lie. How will Paris respond and explain the relationship? Is she willing to admit her feelings? Is it worth mentioning that does she realize what the action Thomas is doing is for a purpose? Or does she still think Thomas is just showing interest in a housemate?